and we have with us Mr. John, who will guide us for these temples. Mr. John, you can share your contact number in case somebody wants to contact you, they can contact you.
Yes. Also, I'm official guide here, government guide, tourist guide here. You see the my card here. It's official guide here. So we are working 45 years in the guide for the Mahabalipuram. So we know our experience in Hindi, English, Telugu, Malayalam, all language.
Wonderful.
So this is a story about very old story in Mahabalipuram for 1500 years old.
So first you can share your contact number, then share the guidance. The
phone number 8870423845. This is my number.
Thank you, Mr. John.
Please for contact to me and every time for me. I'll be here in Mahabalipuram.
Most welcome. Thank you.
Sure. I'm called the Shaw Temple. This is built by Pallava from 7th century. But this earlier the temple was 7 temple was here, 6 temple washed away in the sea, so one of the remaining here. At this temple, the model come from Cambodia style, Cambodia anchor words. So this is a built up monument, also joint here. This joint not cement, shell, honey and lemon. They take glue, put it to make joint.
Okay.
This temple before was in the sand inside, the 200 years before there was sand. The British excavated temple take out. Okay. But this 600 before the island, this was island 600 years back. From the sea from here, the backwater up mountainside.
Okay.
Mountainside. But this temple not active temple, not active. These are the monuments for visiting place. It's like entrance for altar side. So this temple first one, Shiva and Parvati, first one. The second one, Vishnu reclining. Third one, the Lingam Shiva Linga. The Linga was 40 feet height. Now only 12 feet inside. And for 2 feet washed away in the sea. Okay. Because say the bull, the Nandi, so 101 bull was inside, 101. Now only 81 inside, 20 bull washed away in the sea.
Let me go there.
It's one rock, monolithic. The second one, panel rock. Panel means they come, this panel means 162 carving there. This is a built up monument, this is the third one. This was a built up monument. This is the joint. The joint, no cement. Shell, honey, and lemon. This is the shell, honey, and lemon to the joint. The white one. So this is make festival here. Shiva and Parvati there, put in the fire. They make festival. This is called full moon festival, Shivaratri. You were done before Pallava time here. So that's the painting, see? The old painting, that shell painting. Shishal painting, you know shishal?
Right.
Make powder to put whitewash. Before the painting was the shell, everything, all the shell. Now painting went out there from the sea water for erosion.
Okay.
So this is the lion. So the lion, it is the symbol of the Pallava. You see the lion? The symbol of the king Pallava. Look like a dragon from Chinese model. And this also, the before it was a bull here, Nandi.
Can 12
bull? No, 101 bull. What? 101. Now only 81 inside, 20 bull washed away in the sea. You can see that lion, it's a Chinese dragon face.
Right.
Dragon face. And there's a Trimurti, the three gods, Shiva, Brahma, Vishnu here. And this is the Vishnu here.
And this temple otherwise devoted to?
Pallava. Pallava, Narasimha Varma. This is the Vishnu here. And this is tsunami that find it the new one, the tsunami, you know, 2004 tsunami, no?
Mm-hmm.
You just find it the new one. It is before the sea in inside.
Wow.
The tsunami came out. People get there, bring put inside. The Shiva wants the Vishnu there. That one Vishnu there. This is Vishnu. Vishnu. This was tsunami that find it, 2004. Before this temple, the roof, before it was roof inside. Temple beside the washed away in the sea and everything. This is called roof temple. Actually, this is a port was before here, Pallava, no?
Mm-hmm.
That time has a port, Pallava and Portuguese, by ruling from this place. There's a port from here before.
So it was, I think, one of the earliest port.
Earliest port from India and Mahabalipuram, Portuguese, then by Chennai, British port, and Pondicherry, French port. So this is the temple, this is also dance festival before here. They have a dance festival from here.
Okay.
From dancing in the festival time,
still,
no? The people
still,
still not, before
old time.
But the king sitting there and here dance festival, the fire from the side. This is a full moon festival, Shivaratri.
Wow.
Shiva festival. This is the Shiva and Parvati inside, Brahma, Vishnu, Shiva, Parvati there. see the main god, three gods: Shiva, Parvati, Brahma, Vishnu. Shiva, Parvati, Brahma. This is the main god, three god: Mr. Shiva, Parvati, Subramanya, Kartika, Samaskanda, top Brahma, Vishnu. This is stone, black granite. This is a limestone. This is a black granite. This is the white marble. See, this is the white marble. That one. Reclining inside, but he can't go. But the one near close,
okay.
Because they're cooling. They close this.
Because
part. Of. This is the Pallava, the symbol of the lion. It is called a dragon from the Chinese. The downside elephant foot leg. There's a three god, first one Lakshmi, inside Durga, there's a Saraswati. And there's a deer, chip the head, give the sacrifice, Bali. That's why the name called Mahabali Pura. Maha means great, Bali means sacrifice, and Pura means village. There's a great sacrifice, Mahabali Pura. That's the old name, now name called Mamallapuram.
Why it is known?
The name of Mamallan. Oh. So it's the ruling this place, Pallava ruling place. Sanskrit letter, Sanskrit old letter, old crypt. You see, Sanskrit, old crypt here, Pallava crypt. Old crypt, Pallava language.